is in Obby new description. I think I believe this is made also by Wolfie Gramer, one of the cool guys at playing Obbies. I mean playing God these games. So yeah guys, I hope you like the video. Please subscribe to Circus Baby Bro. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely must have been my or it could be, okay. What? 150? Oh my gosh. Yeah. That's it. Wow, we must have made in super duper bad thing. Okay. I'm just gonna wait till until everything loads because I'm clearly... Okay, let me just act like a normal prisoner. Wow, hello fellow prisoner. Hey, let's make escape to the toilet. Boys, and we post it. Nah. That only happens in movies. Let's eat this cool chips. I love chips. I thought life in the prison would be filled with chips. But though they do keep only little bit. They keep before the lunchtime even starts. This is no fair. Fine. Just don't. What the? Oh, this is okay. Oh, yuck. Hey, where's my fellow prisoner? Oh, look at balloon. Cool. I want a balloon. Hey, can as is in second thought, no balloons for me. Yeah. Go away, cutie clown guy. How did I even survive it? Huh? What is this? What are you telling me, prisoner? I know you do this. So what? This is all your fault. I'm gonna punch you. I'm a bad guy here. Okay, fine. So you tell me to cross this acidly rock bridge? Oh, this is actually the correct measurement for me to jump. Like, you know, to get the research. I wonder if that's a coincidence or somebody just made it. Yeah, got it. Checkpoint? What does a checkpoint even mean? I think those are be the art. What? What's happening? What? How would the... Hey, what's this? This is... So this scientist made a green thing which will help you to despawn. Which means to bring you back from the afterlife to back here. That's good. Oh no, I mean, that really hurts. Okay, cool. So checkpoints are dead. Okay, what? Yeah, I already touched something which is very hot. Wow, looks like I think that scientist made some floating thingies. Oh wait, these are just connected to it. I wonder if maybe that acid thing was actually something kind of key to make this respawn point thingy. I wonder where does this lead us? The bright open things. Bright open. What's this red? I think I should not touch the red things. There might be something danger to me. Okay, let me go. Whoa! to go down.
Oh, oh, wow, that was something I cannot experience.
Yeah, I got this checkpoint thingy. Oh my gosh, what? Wow, that's some place. That's a good way to make it notice, huh? So I just need to go into those little holes. Good thing that scientist made this checkmark. I wonder if the scientist actually. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, go!
Oh my god.
Okay. I have to keep trying. I cannot live in jail for 150 years. I cannot live there. I have school and all. I cannot believe no one even supported me for that. Not there. Maybe because they think that I'm here. Go. I don't feel that well just because of those laser attacking this. Unless I don't know what I even did. I just escaped a clown's prison enemy. And might have also did a car crash, and then they also did a car crash in panic while escaping it. And then what happened? Oh my god, what? That really hurts, especially when I'm little bit health. Maybe. Okay, now I'm full energetic and now I'm walking so fast. Okay. If I didn't get the checkpoint, I think I'll even spawn in the last place where I kept the checkpoint with those lasers. So what's this? Those might have contained some poison. So I think I should. It's so hot. I don't even be back to how it is. Last time there's a. Wait. I feel like there's some kind of connection to this because last time I also felt like there was something that happening to me. Not again! I was imagining things. Okay, what if the scientist also kept there? Wait a minute, Papa PG here. I think he was also the scientist. By seeing what's happening now, I think Papa PG here might have been the scientist, and also he also went to jail. And then he escaped from jail and also kept some checkpoints here also. This makes total sense. Now it understands. But yeah, there's a okay out of story mode thingy. Just wanna tell you guys. I hope please also if you haven't clicked the subscribe button, just click it and also subscribe to Gaming Squad. That's my friend's channel. Okay, let's get to story mode. Oh, I escaped that place easy peasy. But that Papa Pizzeria, this makes sense. I cannot believe I got arrested for a crime that I never needed. Okay, it's time for to get out of jail. Not this thing. This is so. Oh, jeez. I need to go. Need to go. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. So looks like the fan is what? Which fan is? Okay, so the fan is blocking the exit. Jim, what's this? Ooh, what's this? What happened? Huh? Where did he go? Hey, where did he go? Oh no, what did he do? Where did he go? Hey, do you have a key card? So we need a key card of some type. Maybe I should help you. Does this cop has even a key card? I'm just gonna step on him. Nothing is even here. What is this? Is this door even doing anything? So now it works. Come on. Okay guys, so I understand. And I also don't understand where in the world should I get. I never went to the vending machine. I think this has some kind of secret in it. It must have had at least some purpose. So what in the world should I do? This is so hard, guys. I cannot understand even a single thing. It's in the vents. Oh. Okay. So it's in the vents. I never ever noticed it. I think the vent thing is just open. I wonder what was ever in this vent. Yes, it's open. Hey, come on, guys, let's go. Blazer, what? Oh my god. What the hell came here? The laser thingy and the food must have made it so so something to make somebody who touched it even make it kill. Make them kill. And of course. Now I know that I should avoid this. The thing I have this here. Green checkpoint is. What? Oh no, that's the green thing I think. Did I cut the checkpoint at least? I think I did because I did touch it. Oh no, I didn't. What then? Wait, how did I even... I thought it was... Okay. So something is going on here. Maybe something which has some deadly thing and stuff on it. It still doesn't make it come to the afterlife and holy. Okay, I guess we have to like this. Let's go to the game.